Oh, okay.
I
understand.
Eat some chocolate latte.
What my ass is?
No. He's outside playing.
Night.
Man, I have to go after this. Why the heck is there ice cream wrapper in here with the melted ice cream? That's nasty. I'm gonna throw this away.
I want an airbending. Now.
Can this game pretty please give me airbending?
The vault thing is, but it's too far.
There's no way. Airbending and firebending. But there's a waterbending at that one. What's it? There's a waterbending at that one area with those two blue chests. At that one railroad crossing. Railroad crossing. I'm gonna get the airbending. Someone else might get it before me. Okay, what the frickity frickerson. I'm just gonna go down here, kill whoever's in my way. To do with the crown. I heard that crown. What the frick? I heard a crown though. Did it not? Or am I hearing things? I found another airbending. Does he have SMG? No, he didn't. Oh, someone already got that rare chest. Someone already get this one? No. Thank you. Someone already spawned the thing right there. Knew it. My hair. only have one. Did you get the other dude? I swear to God, I heard something. Here, I got the boss, I got the boss. Be careful for people that are gonna kill us right after. Okay, okay, come on, come on. We gotta be quick about this. And watch out for stupid people that are worse than poop. Stuck in a poop pile of poopy macaroni. Can I have that? Alright, okay. No, you're not doing this. No, actually, yes you are. I knocked one. You got this. He's trying to res. Did you kill him or no? He died. No, he's alive. That's fine. Stuff like that happens. Oh, that one David dude joined. Let's hope that's gonna be a bit better than last time. I should have used my earbending thing to split them up and then we could have got them one by one. That would have been easier and we would have killed them. Dude, there's another airbending thing. This game likes me, don't it? You know what I like? If there's a waterbending over here nearby, and there's like an airbending like in that one house back over there. So then, is that a waterbending? Where's that bending? Which bending is this? That's another airman. Someone can have that. Dude, someone got that. How dare they? Who do they think they are? Dude. Alright. I got one. I killed him too. Killed the other dude too, don't worry. He'll die, I'll kill him. It's not just a you thing, it's an us thing. Yo! That's your ear banana in it, and this is all your loot. Or I'll go reboot you. Right there, that's where your loot is. Go over there, grab it. If you need, you know, ammo. There, I'll kill the bots, and I'll give you the ammo from them. I'm gonna get the boss, okay? Don't you worry. I didn't take none of your loot. Didn't take no. What is that? It's fireman. Oh, yep, use that. I need AR, don't I? Let's take this. Let's go get Grim Gate. Please give me a water bending. Finally have an AR.
Hola.
There's the thingy over there is definitely gonna what's it open? Because you can see how the circle is what's it going more towards the right, so it's more likely that it's gonna come in towards the left, and it's more likely that the vault over here is gonna open, or it's gonna be the vault up by Underworld. Or the one down there by Pleasant, and we can go to all of those places easily if we just start by this vault that's over here. Let's wait for the storm. I can see inside of there. Yo, someone's coming here with the bot. You saw that, didn't you? That one blue thingy, where they can see people and mark them. Give me a sniper, please. Come on, game. No, I don't want no legendary gatekeeper. Give me a sniper. This game don't like me do it. I got you. Are you okay? Are you finding someone? Let me see if I can hit that and bring it down. Dang it. Let's go over here to the crate. Come on, let's go. Just give me a water bending. I just want a water bending. Water bending is my life. Water bending is my hope. And if you give me water bending, you will make me so happy. Oh yeah. What is that? I hear someone. I heard someone down there. I heard someone go down there. Heard someone ziplining. I swear to God, I heard someone ziplining. You can have that. I already have something that's max. Unless. Ew, what is that? Oh no. That's a nemesis. You see someone? Which one do you like more, that or the other one? You don't like this? I'm just head back over to that one vault area real quick and put some more mods on it. The only reason I'll stop is if I see a water bending. And that just might be at the island, but I'm gonna go to the island right after I do this. And right after I go to, right after I kill this dude, I will do this. The island just opened, right? Head straight towards the island. We're gonna meet up there. you out. Or did you kill him? You killed him. Uh-oh! Alright, who's shooting at me? Yep, I hit him for 100. That hit me hard, didn't it? Here, let's just get on the island and ignore them. They won't see us. Maybe. You got this, Tom. Shite. There's one coming up here with me. Yep, they're going from that side. They're on the top. They're probably gonna come down. Be careful. Who is Banana? Are those chug splashes? Because I need chug splashes. Let's go down there. Can I have that medallion? I'm gonna get that, and then I'm come back like a boomerang. Wow, wow, wow. Cause Zeus would've been next, and then I would've got the medallion, cause you got the weapon, and then, cause I got the weapon, so I would've got the medallion, and then you got the weapon, and then your brawler's battleground, I would've got the weapon, cause I got the medallion last time, and then, you know. But then again, I would switch, because I like the, you know, medallions for Grimgate and the other area. Yep, you can have that. Right there. I somehow found it. Look at me. They just leave it there? I don't get it. How come they don't take the medallions? Ooh, look, it's a car. With the broken tire.
Hola. I can't take it to him. I'm in the middle, son.
What's up?
Oh, I'm playing with someone.
Those people from the island are probably gone. You want to go up there and check?
It's Fortnite.
Just keep your airbending out, okay? Oh, yep, get off! That's a good slime.
Who wants to drive in the car?
Huh?
Who wants to drive in the car?
My friend, Mom. That's for me?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. You can take that to him, I'm busy right now.
Mom, you have my weapon.
Yeah?
Tomas?
Oh, you're calling there.
What does the chest even have inside of it?
What
do they have inside of it? I just see some type of signal, like some type of star symbol. Oh, yeah, I'll trade. Definitely. Alright, we gotta stay over here, okay? Stay on this hill, because the people are gonna be coming from that side, right? And then, when they're coming, we can just come over here and say, I'm gonna shoot you because you're not cool, and then kill them. This will kill a lot of people. Well, not a lot of people, there are only a few people left. But it'll be easier to kill them. Well, it'll be easier to kill the remaining people left. You get what I mean, right? Or you see what I mean? Or, you know. So I have to do this, and then... Oh, I see someone! Yep. They have a sniper too. Okay. Nope. This is not fair anymore. Nope. And they're shooting from there too. Just run. We got this. We're best at run. We're the best. Why me? To go in the circle too. The frick is wrong with this game? Oh, there's a dude there. Of course there is. Okay, and they're shooting me. It just has to be. Don't it? Cabbages. Break that. Get the cabbages. We love cabbages. Cabbages are good for you. They're good for you. Cabbages are good. Got this for them. You got this. Get to the circle. Avoid all contact with anyone. Gonna go up from the top. That's easy. Bit too easy. It was all. Oh, thanks. I guess. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, let's go on the hill and rush the people on the hill, okay? They're more suited for long range. Here, come on. We can't zip up at the same time. Can we? This is just up here, okay? They're gonna think that we're coming up there. I'm up here. There's no chug spots, right? We just have to hide here. Okay, don't let them see you, come back. Come down here. Or maybe go over here. Ooh, my mom's making corn. Smell that. It smells good. Well, you can't smell it, but it smells good. Just trust me. Oh, and there are people sniping me. This is fair. Ah, they have crowns, of course. Okay. Pretty please don't kill us. We are just trying to be good. Okay, use your airbend. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, there's someone on that hill. Someone on that hill, right there. We just have to get near here. Get behind the tree. They don't see us. No, they don't. No, I'm not here. I've never been wherever you're shooting at. Oh. Some people coming from there. That wasn't you, was it? They know we're here. They just saw me. Okay. No. We got this. Okay, I got him from the other side. Crown. He has a water bending. That's good. He also has a sniper. That's also really good. There's also water where I can heal. That's also super good. Okay. No, that's just me, is it? Killing him and doing all that. It's not me. What's a dude behind me? I have a water bend. So you can take that if you want to, if you want it. You'll most likely die because I died. My stupid monkey butt died. Who's more useless than that? Me. I have to go. Bye bye.
Bro, that was so close. Alright, I'm uploading this to YouTube. See you later. Bye.